हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे चैनल बीबीए एजुकेशन में। दोस्तों, अगर आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो सब्सक्राइब कर ले ताकि हर एक वीडियो का नोटिफिकेशन मिलता रहे। तो आइए शुरू करते हैं 6 जनवरी 2021 का मोस्ट इंपोर्टेंट करंट अफेयर्स। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, वेयर इज द हेडक्वार्टर ऑफ वर्ल्ड मेट्रोलॉजिकल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन लोकेटेड? आंसर, जिनेवा स्विट्जरलैंड। नेक्स्ट, वेयर इज डिब्रू सिकोवा नेशनल पार्क लोकेटेड? आंसर, असम। नेक्स्ट, व्हाट इज द कैपिटल ऑफ माली? आंसर, बमाको। नेक्स्ट, हु इज द करंट एमडी एंड सीईओ ऑफ बजाज अलायंस जनरल इंश्योरेंस कंपनी एज ऑफ जनवरी 2021? आंसर, तपन सिंघल। नेक्स्ट, वेयर इज द बोगीबेल ब्रिज located? Answer, Assam. Next, which app was launched by Manipur CM Biren Singh that enable pensioner to update their photograph through smartphone? Answer, M Pension Manipur. Next, Mudibu Keita, who passed away recently, was the former prime minister of which country? Answer, Mali. Next, in which language did late Anil Panchuran, famous poet and lyricist, make his work? Answer, Malayalam. Next, which tennis player was recently banned for 12 years by the Tennis Integrity Unit for match fixing as of January 2021? Answer, Dagmara Baskova Slovika. Next, Who was named as player of the country at 2020 Globe Soccer Award? Answer, Cristiano Ronaldo. Next, which country is planning to launch world number 1 wood-based space satellite by 2023 to combat the problem of space junk? Answer, Japan. Next, where was Education Minister Ramesh Pokhariyal Nishank virtually laid the foundation stone of India's first testing hub for autonomous navigating and data acquisition system, Tihan Foundation? Answer, IIT Hyderabad. Next, who chaired the committee that made recommendation on the remission of duty and taxes on exported product scheme? Answer, GK Pillai. Next, Who was honored with OBE officer of the most excellent order of the British Empire in Queen Elizabeth II 2021 New Year honor list? Answer, Dr. Raghuram Pillar Sethi. Next, who will head the high level group South Asia group of energy by Indian government for the development of South Asia energy security आर्किटेक्चर? आंसर, राम बिने शाही। नेक्स्ट, विच ऑर्गेनाइजेशन रिसेंटली साइन ए एमओयू विद जेकेआईटी इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर डेवलपमेंट कंपनी फॉर इस्टैब्लिशिंग इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी टावर्स इन जम्मू एंड श्रीनगर एज ऑफ जनवरी 2021? आंसर, नेशनल बिल्डिंग कंस्ट्रक्शन कॉर्पोरेशन लिमिटेड। नेक्स्ट, व्हाट वॉज द एनुअल interest rate of public provident fund set by financial minister for fourth quarter of 2020-21 remain unchanged from those notified for the third quarter? Answer, 7.1%. Next, which bank received rupees 5,500 crore in zero coupon bond from central government for its recapitalization on January 2021? Answer, Punjab and Sindh Bank. Next, which organization partner with Jammu and Kashmir government to launch health insurance coverage under ABPMJY social endeavors for health and telemedicine Sehat? Answer, Bajaj Allianz General Insurance. Next, SEBI extended date of implementation of framework for uniformity in applicability of NAB to February 1st, 2021, what is A in NAB? Answer, asset, NAB net asset value. Next, which Indian representative received a guard of honor from Republic of Korea Army on his third day visit to South Korea on December 2020? Answer, Manoj Mukund Narvane. Next, which state government announced the lunch pad scheme to provide employment opportunity for youth coming out from child care institution of the state? Answer, Madhya Pradesh. Next, where will PM Modi virtually laid foundation stone to build new AIIMS at cost of ₹1195 crore on December 2020? Answer, Rajkot, Gujarat. Next, where was the 450 km long natural gas pipeline constructed by GAIL that was recently inaugurated by PM Modi on December 2021? Answer, Kochi, Mangaluru. Next, which organization will use the ingeniously designed plastic train for the country first regional rapid transit system? Answer, National Capital Region Transport Corporation. Next, where was India first migrant worker cell inaugurated by Union Minister Dharmendra Pradhan? Was created under the Center's National Urban Livelihood Mission Scheme? Answer, Surat, Gujarat. Next, which India Meteorological Observatory was recently conferred with the state Sentinel Observing Station by the World Meteorological Organization on January 2021? Answer, Patna. Next, what was the permissible trans fatty acid level in island fat set by FSSAI for 2021? Answer, 3%. Next, what was released to measure the time in nanosecond range by PM Modi on the events of National Meteorology Conclave 2021? Answer, National Atomic Time Scale. Next, who was appointed as DG of Armed Forces Medical Services? Answer, Vice Admiral Rajat Datta. Next, who was appointed as Chief Secretary of Odisha? Answer, Senior IS Officer Suresh Mahapatra. Next, who was appointed as MD and CEO of Yes Security Limited? Answer, Prashant Prabhakaran. Next, who was appointed as DGP of Andaman and Nicobar Island? Answer, Satendra Garg. Next, who was appointed as Chief Secretary to Andhra Pradesh Government? Answer, Sri Adityanath Das, IAS. Next, who was appointed as Chairman of Mumbai Port Trust? Answer, Rajiv Jalota. दोस्तों, वीडियो देखने के लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। आपको अगर ये वीडियो अच्छी लगे तो लाइक कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा शेयर कीजिए।